Why do you not park your bike vertically so as many people can park here as possible? Stupid, lazy, selfish, other. Please explain. So basically, I didn't sleep last night and I was very guilt ridden about letting one of the idiots who parks their bike vertically, letting their tyres down. I felt very guilty about it, so I didn't sleep. So I thought it would be better to open a dialogue with all the idiots who park their bikes vertically here. I don't know if you can see, but everyone parks their bike horizontally here, and it's wrong. And, sorry, I just keep saying vertical, because that's the right way to do it. And it would be better for everyone if we all parked vertical, but they insist on parking horizontal, and it is just making this whole bike rack pointless. So anyway, so I'll check back in with you and see if we had any responses. The adrenaline is pumping because I don't want to be caught as the person who put this sign up. I mean, let's see what interaction's like, and then maybe I will reveal myself eventually, but for now I want to keep this anonymous, and I'm looking forward to seeing if anyone fills in form, whether we can change their behaviour and make this a better bike rack for everyone. So let's find out.